dancers. This video is for the beginner two tap choreography class, and today we're working on part five, the final part, okay? So at the end of this video, we should have a finished, complete tap dance. So you can use it for the next month here and work on memorizing all your steps and practice without the video. So look up that music, okay? So I believe we left off trying to make our paradiddle step fit with that music. And for me, I practiced and it just wasn't working. So we're actually going to push that back later towards the end. And you'll hear in the music, it actually repeats that music we used before. So it should sound familiar to the students, to the dancers. Okay, so we're gonna backtrack just a little bit, give you the next new steps, okay? So we would have just finished maxi forward a lap ball change. Maxi forward a lap ball change. We're gonna stay just like this, and we're gonna split into two groups, the front line versus the back line, okay? So leaving our hands on our hips, we're gonna step, this the front line will go first, and the second line will echo. Okay, so front line, you will step on your right foot, pivot, your hands go up, and you flick your hands, one, two, and you're going to stay there while the back line does the same thing. Step on your right foot, pivot, flick, hands flick, one, two. Okay, next part, front line starts it again. Front line, you'll step on your right foot, and pivot. As you pivot, your hands come back to your hips. You're going to step together and do one knee bop. Okay? Then back line, you will echo. Follow along. Step, pivot, together, knees down. Okay? And then still staying with front line versus then back line. Front line, after that, you'll go out. Let's leave our hands on our hips because it's pretty fast. Right foot cross in the front, turn around, and then back line, jump out, crisscross, turn it around. Okay, so we have three different sections of front line, back line, front line, back line, front line, back line. Okay, so that much again. I'll be the front line this time, just so you can see it. So we go right foot, step, pivot, flick, flip. Back line, step, pivot, flick, flip. Front line, step, pivot, knees, bop. Back line, step, pivot, knees, bop. Front line, out, cross, turn around. Back line, out, cross, turn around. Whew, yes. Okay, after all of that, the steps are easy, it's just making sure you know when it's your turn to go, okay? The next part is gonna be kind of like a windshield wipers with our toes. We're just going to go toes out, and then our heels. And we're going to do that three times. So one, two, three. Yes, should be fun. And don't be afraid to make some sound with the feet as you do this, okay? So it's not just here and here. Actually tap the floor. Tap together, heels together, tap together, heels three times. Yes? Okay. The last part is now something that should look very, very familiar to you. Arms right, arms left, step, turn, prepare. And guess what? Now comes the paradiddle part. And it will sound the same as it did before in the song. In and out, in and out, paradiddle. In and out, in and out, paradiddle. And we're going to do our step, kick, step, toe. Now, this is going right at the very end of the music, so it actually has already started to fade out. So that last toe, we will then step together, arms up, and that will be our ending bow. We always end with a bow, just to say Thank you to our audience. Thank you for sitting and being patient and appreciating our art form and all of our hard work. Okay, so we always thank our audience for the time that they're giving to us. All right, so right after that, step, kick, step, toe, hop together, and bow. Hands go on your hips. Okay, that's it, kiddos. We've learned the whole shebang, okay? So, I'm gonna try and find a good place in our music so we can practice just the ending there. And then guess what? Like we always do, we're gonna go from the very beginning. Let's see. Okay. This is our shim shim part. Practicing, especially that echo part where it's just the front line and then the back line, front line and then the back line. The music, as it gets going, it feels to me that it starts to feel like it overlaps. So as the second group does their echo, the first group has to jump out and cross and turn. Okay, so ending steps start to mash up with the beginning steps. But the more that the kiddos listen to the music, they'll start to hear the rhythms. And then once we can get all together, that'll help visually see that echo, okay? So one last thing is to go from the very beginning of the music. Are you ready? Oh gosh, I hope I am.
Maxing form, the left, the two, maxing form. three times, to the right, to the left, step turn, guess what, here we go, paradiddle.
And as your brain can remember more, try to use the video less and less. That means get mom or dad's help to look up the music so you can just listen to it and use your brains to remember those steps. All right, have fun practicing. I can't wait to see you all. I miss you all so much. I'll see you soon. Bye.